Hello and welcome to Dead Pod for the 17th of February, 2023. This is Professor. I'm so glad you could pick us up this week. This week I decided to bring you a show from a later day dead. This comes to us from February 21st, 1991, from the Oakland Coliseum Arena in Oakland, California. It was a Thursday night. It was the end of a three-day run in Oakland to start off the new year, and the band is really in pretty fine form here on this evening. Starts out with a great Help Slip Frank. I draw your attention in particular to the Slipknot, which is executed perfectly and is really one of the highlights of the first set. Franklin's as good as always. Little Red Rooster follows, and actually done quite well. The drummer's always like this, and I think Vince contributes a nice little run in this as well. Loser follows, then Stuck Inside of Mobile with the Memphis Blues again, a great Tennessee Jed, and they close with a Boppin' Promised Land. I think it's a great first set. The second set's fine, too, and we'll play that for you next week. Hope you're doing well. I'm located in Lansing, and I work at Michigan State, so this has been a heavy week for us up here, and I want to thank those of you who have expressed your kind thoughts. Thanks so much for picking us up this week, and hope to see you back here next week. This is the Professor. You're listening to The Dead Pod.
Thank you. wildflower I've seen in the sand. May the far winds roll you home again. Roll away, the dew. Roll away, the dew. Roll away, the dew.
Thank you. come to live the past you live. Some come to make it just one more day. Whichever way your passion turns, plan out gonna harvest it. Roll away the dew. Tell you where the frozen street, like falling hounds, the lighthouse keep. Wildflower seed in the sand and wind. May the fall wind roll you home again. Let them run away. Thank you.
I have a little red rooster. We need two legs, he's a crow for day. I'm a little red rooster. We need two legs, he's a crow for day. We need to keep everything in the barnyard, people. Upset in every way. The dogs begin to bark now, and the hounds begin to howl. And the dogs begin to bark now, hounds begin to howl. Watch out, stray cat people. Little red rooster's on the prowl. Thank you. little red rooster. We need two days in the group of day. I have a little red rooster. We need two days, days in the group of day. We keep everything in the barnyard, people.
Thank you.
are the way she shines. Come to daddy on the inside street. I got no chance of losing this time. Well, I've got no chance of losing this time. I've got no chance of losing this time.
Chance of losing.
Draw circles up and down the block and ask him what's the matter, but I know he don't talk. And the ladies, they treat me kindly and they furnish me with tip, but deep inside my heart I know I can't escape. And oh mama, could this really be the end? Stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Now Shakespeare, he's in the alley with his pointed shoes and bell, speaking with some French girl who says she knows me well. And I would send a message to find out if she's talked. The post office has been stolen, the mailbox is locked. Oh, mama, could this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile, the Memphis blues again. And Mona, she tried to tell me, said stay away from the railroad line. Bloodline wine. I said, oh, I didn't know that, but then again, there's only one I've met, and he just smoked my eyelid and punched my cigarette. Oh, oh, mama, did this really mean it again? To be stuck inside a morning with the Memphis blues again. Died last week, and they buried him in the rocks. Now everyone still asks about how badly they are shocked. But me, I expected it to happen. I knew he'd lost control when they built a fire on Main Street and it shot it full of holes. Oh, oh, mama, could this really be the end? To be stuck inside a movie with the Memphis blues again. Showing everyone his gun, handing out free tickets to the wedding of his son. Me, I nearly got busted. Wouldn't it be my luck to be caught without a ticket and be discovered beneath the truck? Whoa, oh, mama, could this really be the end? Stuck inside a movie with the Memphis blues again. so baffled when I asked him why he dressed with 20 pounds of headlines stapled to his chest. And he cursed me when I proved it to him. And I said, see, nothing you can hide. You see it just like me, and I hope you're satisfied. Whoa! Whoa! Stuck inside a movie, bringing me this music in. Jump right in. The first was Texas medicine, the second was just railroad gin. And like a fool I mixed them, and it strangled up my mind. Now people just get ugly, and I have no sense of time. Whoa! Oh, oh mom, could this really be? Ruthie says come see me in her honky-tonk lagoon, where I can watch who wants for free me the Panamanian moon. And I said, ah, oh, come on now, you know about my dippy job. Says her, dippy job, now I'm watching. With a neon magnet climb, they offer all their suffering. It all seems so tight. And me, I sit here so patiently, trying to find out what price I had to pay to get out. Going through all of these things twice. Yeah.
Oh,
Tennessee.
Thank you.
We'll be back in just a little bit.